The right lobe and the isthmus have multiple discrete hypoechogenic areas within an ectonormal background. The echogenicity index is above 70% in the right lobe. The discrete lesions have partly blurred, partly puzzle-like borders. The left lobe is moderately hypoechogenic and presents several more hypoechogenic areas which are not well demarcated.